check it out and see if we get anything free, like maybe some pizza and get on some rides.
There's no rides.
No rides?
It's like this bouncy house that's a slide.
I'll get on the bouncy house.
It's a barbecue. I don't think the adults can
go on it. I don't care. I want free chicken. I want free frankfurters. I want everything I can get my hands on. You hear me? You like that woman? Come on, come on. That's right, $25 gift card to the bookstore or something like that, right?
Give me a
You are gonna make your own cup of granola. First, you grab a cup. Second, you need a weapon of choice. So here you have raisins, coconut, seeds, and go lean. You wanna be lean and trim? Make a decision. Let's go.
Let's go.
I had a moment. Throw my muscles. Throw my arm.
So we get raisins, right?
What are you, a psycho? What are you doing? You can't pour the whole thing in like that. Pick those.
You like it?
You are binging. This is wrong.
You. This is for you.
This is amazing. Look at this. You are a professional granola chef now.
Yeah.
All right. You have to have the chef inspect it.
Who's chef?
Sorry, ma'am.
Yeah.
We would like to know if you could inspect the finishing.
Oh, absolutely.
Kind of like a chef, because that you are. I see the jacket.
I love that. That looks beautiful.
Thank you.
How about is the texture?
Oh, it's gorgeous. It's really
is the mix? Is the mix?
The color is great. The texture is great. The ratio of cereal to the sunflower seeds and raisins is
wow.
Perfect. You did it.
I am in awe.
Nice work.
Thank you. I am in awe. So I'm at the program for the kids' school, which is pretty cool. Look, they gave me a free t-shirt, some granola, and some information about some programs for the kids. But you know, so far there's a couple of people here, semi-packed. But it's a nice event, you know. Most of the stuff is for the kids outside, like the blow-up rides. They got a DJ. They're giving out free food, which is pretty cool. They do this every single year, and they give out raffling tickets, all kinds of stuff. So basically, they offer services, and then also, like this meeting going on right here over my shoulder. This is they're taking questions and answers to, you know, different ways of improving the classes. Improving programs that are in the classes. Or new ideas for new programs and things that would benefit the students and the parents as well. So. Inflatable house to do this, yeah?
No, I mean like one of like, beds, couches, and stuff in there.
That would be insane.
Like this big, except like they put like a door kind
of
thing.
Uh-huh.
They put like a bed in there. You could probably only take a nap in there.
Yep. Jay, how are you gonna bounce?
He's gonna do a flip.
Frank was crusted. Oh, that turns up. Oh.